a little bit late getting to register, but an incident happened prior to this, so we're just getting here now. I'll tell you more. Look at that. Look at that coming out right there. Look at that snow just... Look at this. Had really weird weather. Right now it's snowing. You can see how fast the wind is going with the clouds there, it's just been very windy. A lot of damage being done. Goodness. Oh goodness gracious. Oh goodness. Oh my. Oh. Specks of snow. This is what it looks like. Oh, look at the lake, the waves. They were crashing this morning. The sea tower is visible. And this is all stuff flying in the air. doesn't seem so bad right now. They said it was gonna still be bad until midnight. Oh, wait, yeah. Still be cold and windy. But not quite as bad? Here is gonna look gorgeous when the leaves bloom. Just look at that. Just gonna look gorgeous. Corner store you see from my balcony. I haven't been down the street in a while. Huh. I just checked mail and I can smell the smudge in this package. It smells really good. There should be a worry stone in it as well. This stone feels really good. I've already held it and it's really good, especially good timing for going back to school. And this smudge stick is just amazing. Smells wonderful. Good feeling. So this is it from the Old Rock Shop on Etsy. And Groot is watching over the plant that unfortunately took a tumble. It's still alive. So a bit of snow squalling going on. Oh, kitty. Okay. I want to see those flakes. See how much closer it looks when you're inside. Something about the window. Looking forward to warmer weather. I need to write. Just wanted you guys to know that the big turbine on the exhibition ground is turning again. Great to see. I don't know if that's the first time it's been going since I moved here. It was going earlier today, and great to see it. If you lived here, you'd be home by now. And look, there's even people on the street trying to get a shortcut, but not really.
Freezing rain is beginning.
it's just out here, but it's whiting out, and we're hearing a lot of alarms from indoors. Whew. I see it from the bedroom window. I'll go check it out. What a difference a day and a bit can make.
Wow.
I know my dirty window, but it's a bedroom. That's a bit eerie, having a large boat out there in the water on the anniversary of Titanic. Not the movie, but the disaster. Unrelated. Raindrops on the windows this far in means these are all ice pellets. Look at this ice. Look at this. Look at out there. Look at it. It's awful. Stay in. Just an update that we've had a few flickers of hydro here, and obviously it's very icy, as you can see. Because of all the salt they put down yesterday, the roads are really clear here, but still, look at that boat still there, same spot as the other day. Looks the same, but the weather is definitely getting worse now, and I would not recommend going out in that, and I would fill your tub and stuff. Those who are really into these updates, here's an update. Ice. You can see the slick ice on the
cushions that drips under the balcony thing. Someone said the chairs look like glazed donuts. It's a table. Here's how the balcony looks like. More glazed donut effect on the pillows. The ice is melting, but this does mean a lot of rainfall for this area. A lot. There's going to be flooding. So they've closed off around the CN Tower and everything because of falling ice. It's hit buildings and stuff, a whole bunch of stuff. Because it's melting, this water, all the ice falling and melting, right?
Peak wind gust there, close to 93 in Goderich. It was 74 for the peak wind gust out at Pearson Airport. And a lot of 60s and 70s getting reported around the region. So those are just the top ones. We had 18 hours of ice pellets. We had several hours of freezing rain. 20 hours of just plain old rain, and we accumulated anywhere from 7 to 12 centimeters of ice pellets. Didn't snow that much in Toronto or at all. That was all ice pellet accumulation. In total, about 71.6.
Exactly.
It is. It's beautiful. Nice to see it.
Does look so blue. I hope it looks as blue as it does in my dreams. Oh, yeah. 1 year ago today, we found out that we got this apartment, and we didn't sign the lease till the end of the month, and our official move-in was May 1st, and I didn't get here till June 17th, but here I am. One of our favorite games is watch the floof fly off the balcony. So, hair fluff, dust bunnies from under the bed. It's enthralling. So, as you can see, there's one that's refusing... Oh, Sponge, every time I record, she moves. But there's one that's refusing to go. So, they're going to watch that until it does something. There are pigeons on a balcony on the outside of the glass. Oh, they're taking a look underneath. There's two of them. And Vincent just noticed them. Oh, he's a cat. Are they looking for a place to nest? Oh my goodness. Okay, so
Are they looking for a place to have a home? Hi. Hi. No. Now you're on either side. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, could fly, free one. Okay, they're together. They're together flying away. Good. Sorry, kitties. We just don't want them nesting here. Good job. Just beautiful. Through a ton of flies to get here, but it is, oh, there's still, see, look, there's so many. Oh, there's the moon. But yeah, it's beautiful, except for the flies. What's that all about? So, there's traffic. If you lived here, you'd be home by now. Goodbye. No, it's beautiful. Blossoms aren't here yet, but this will be a beautiful row when they do bloom. And see the CN Tower in the distance? Right in the middle there. It's a rare short turn. And there's a bus for Ronci and Queen. So, whoa. So weird. I almost got hit. I got the light, mister. So the hallway is under construction still, but that's our hall wallpaper, and then this is our carpet. Yay! I actually really like the carpet, and as long as they clean it, I'm happy.
So that you have an understanding. Thank you very much.
What's in it?
Potatoes, tofu, carrots, mushrooms.
And any spices or?
Cajun spices, olive oil.
Any garlic?
Nope.